After a whole night mining, I finally got it now. In the last recording, my voice wasn't as loud enough and it's not clear enough. So I'll probably get to talk louder. I've been grateful for that. And I forget to make a chest. I mean, I do have a chest. I forgot to keep them. And there the other chest. Yo, wheat. Finally, we can recover. Hope I'm not too loud. Man, it's just really weird hearing people say like they're like finally grateful for that they changed the cobblestone texture because it looked horrible. And now with the future not looking so good in the past in the sheer will and strength of nostalgia. This is the best cobblestone texture ever. But not for me. Because I don't like, I'm not a Minecraft veteran. I started at, I'm the 2016 kind of guy. I was born in 2006. And I live in Asia. So I haven't really got any. Yeah. Just very limited. I'm gonna make a house. An outdoor house, finally. I'm gonna build it up all the way there. I think. I'm gonna build it all the way up there. Anyways, I'm Chinese. Like, Sailernst. Sailernst. Yeah, I could definitely tell that it's Chinese. On the first video when I first watched his video. Man. Still a little too sheer here. I don't really want to terraform too much. Not really. No. But anyways, living in the skies will be great. Living atop here. Oh, I should go up there. Yeah, definitely should go up there and build it. To make it less infested when every time I wake up from the mine. That's two blocks. A hit. Not a bad platform. Not. Oh, they're sneaking up. The bow, dude. Alright, what do we do now? I fall off. Whoa, that is crazy. My left pinky. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Oh, never mind. Never mind. That was scary. Let's do it again. Let me see what we gonna do here. Am I gonna build a house on top here? Or what? I like to do things a little realistic. Like, I'm gonna build a foundation or something. So it's gonna cost a lot of cobblestones. Just imagine pouring lava on top of a mountain and then putting water all over it. Thank you. Spider top of me. I feel like I shouldn't mind this, because it's the outside of the mountain, is it? I hope it's not. Yep, not. Good for me. Oh, it's outside. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Baloney. At least we got ourselves a little bit more space here. Fast. Back. Quite a big space here. And then we got iron. Adjusting my microphone. Eating. Where do we place our I wanna do the traditional home. Once you put a crafting table and a furnace side by side, it's a home. You can't ask for more. That's all that you can ask for. Yeah, really. What more can you ask for? Not a good place. This is really up close, isn't it? Let me try. Nope, not yet. Hiccup. Got some air inside my throat. Yes, we need those. Yeah, finally got our first glass. It's nice, so let's continue our mining. If we turn down, yeah, we can see what time is it. Oh gosh, I hate that. Oh yeah, did I miss some iron? I've got enough iron, I suppose. Yes, more even. Oh yeah, gold. Perhaps there's lava around here. Is the Nether here yet? I mean, I'm sorry, it's not the Nether. I meant the slip. I had no idea. Better viewing experience. We must light it up enough. There's even more. My picker. Kind of dark here. Is it day? Is it night? Can't tell with the fog. Golden Retriever. A full on four gold right in front of our entrance, man. It's like we came looking for copper, but I found gold instead. How nice. Let's get some iron before we upgrade. Yeah. We don't have any iron just yet, eh? Have we? No, I don't think so. I don't remember seeing any in the chest. Hope there's no lava here. Okay, good. Good. Do I fill it up or do I leave it like that? Just leave it like that. We'll make some history. I mean, lined enough. Do not need to be filled in. A day more, no. Okay, that's not lava that I hear. That's not lava that I hear. It's just my fan. Did I miss some iron? Yes, I did. Let's mine them all up. We need them. That's a lot of iron. I'm running, dude. Wait, they're not bringing the target. Well, it's already day.